from behind the runner and pitches. There are 9 other fielders placed at various locations on the field, and this is the boundary. The outer edge is called the boundary. The objective of the pitcher is to strike 3 sticks that are placed behind the batter, and the objective of the batter is to hit the pitch past the boundary.